Mars was formed as small objects in the solar system began to clump together. For over 100,000 years, Mars grew, as the force of gravity pulled in more objects. The heat caused by the impact of these objects eventually created the different layers of the planet. Gases, which were released as the planet cooled, helped to create the atmosphere. The inner part of Mars was very hot, and that caused volcanoes to develop and erupt. When the planet finally cooled, the atmosphere became thinner.